Friends, how are you? Today we will do the summary of fair play because we have done the word meaning in our previous video. Okay, if you want to see again word meaning of this chapter, then subscribe my channel. Then you will get all the videos which is made by me. Okay, so we will do here the summary. This we have done. Now listen. Now in this video, we will read about the fair play. So what do you mean by here? First of all, fair play. The fair play means here the respect for the rules or equal treatment of all concerned. Okay. Also we can say fair deal, faith, belief. Okay. So this story is telling about the relationship. Relationship is the manner in which two people's group or communities deal with each other. Here also we will read about the family and friends. Family and friends are for life. They support us through our good and bad times. Positive interaction is the keystone to all relationship. So this story about two friends who had to decide what was more important, friendship, enmity, or a sense of what is right and what is wrong. Okay, so here, has your best friend ever done something which is you thought was wrong? What did you do then? Did you keep quiet and correct your friend? So in this story telling about this story is telling about the two friends who decide what is more important, friendship, enmity, or the sense of justice. Okay, so here Juman Sheikh and Algu Chaudhary were good friends. So strong was their bond of friendship that when either of them went away from the village, the other looked after his family. Both were greatly respected in the village. So here the friendship of Algu and Juman is being referred to in the given line, and they had a strong bonding because whenever either of them went away from the village, the other looked after his family. Okay, now see the next. Juman had an old aunt who had some property. These she transferred to him on with him, and she would look after her. The arrangement worked well for a couple of years, then the situation changed. Juman and his family were tired of the old relative. Juman became as indifferent to her as his wife, who grudged even the little food that the lady wanted every day. She swallowed these insults along with her food for a few months, but patience has its limits. Here Juman had an old aunt. Old aunt means old aunt living with him, with the Juman. So who had some properties, it means she had some properties that she transferred. Transferred means to say here transfer. Okay, officially arranged for property to be given to somebody else. So on the understanding that she would stay with him and he would look after her. The arrangement means here an agreement that one makes with somebody which both accept. Okay, this is the arrangement. Worked well for a couple of years. Then the situation changed. Now the situation become changed. How? Juman and his family were tired of the old relatives. Juman became as indifferent means showing no interest. Now the Juman become no interest in her, with also aunt as his wife also. Who grudged means here gave something unwillingly. Okay, even the little food means they were giving a little food to the aunt which is not enough